an elaborately decorated early medieval, double-sided bone comb, found in a warrior's grave in Fridingen, Germany. To protect the delicate tines, the comb was kept in a case. Early 7th century CE, now housed at the Landesmuseum Württemberg.